Once there was a superhero. He was flying around in the sky. Nobody saw him. He was flying too high. He was flying that one day to a person who needed help. It was one of his friends. It was Mousy. And he had the Mousy just had a bad guy at her house, and the superhero had a knife, and it was the one that could cut a bad guy. So that what he did, and then after that, one day, he went and he saw a fire, so he flew down, sprayed some water on that house, and then he went back home. Then he heard the telephone and knew there was a bad guy, and he flew out, he ran to the house, he flew out to the house, and then he killed the bad guy. That's the end.